This guy just plays the drum in the band.
Yeah.
Hey. He did the Africa face.